I love this story. For the past 2 years, LA County Supervisor Catherine Barger has dedicated the month of April as Armenian History Month. And to kick things off, the board is honoring Armenian Americans who have contributed significantly to the community and Armenian culture.
And I remember when you came to LA, I thought I'll never be able to say your name, and now it just rolls off my tongue like nothing. Araxia joined Fox 11 team in March of 2012, where she co-anchors Good Day LA with Tony McCune on weekday mornings. A native of Armenia, Araxia moved to the United States as a 7-year-old. While she made America her home, Araxia found her life's passion when she returned to Armenia during summer break. Rather than using her time in Armenia as an opportunity to be a tourist, she decided to explore everyday life of the country's residents. Araxia took to the streets of Armenia with a camcorder in hand and interviewed regular people. Stopping by schools.
Okay, so I was trying to pay attention and focus. This is good we got it on video because, as you can see, my daughter was, she was not sitting still. Okay, so then finally I got up to the podium and I was able to say a few words.
I have never forgotten my roots, my culture, or my heritage. These are things that are very important to me, and I'm fortunate enough to work for Fox 11 and KTTV, where they have embraced this. They have also allowed me to have this platform by being an anchor on Good Day LA to use my platform to talk about Armenia, Armenians, Armenian causes, Armenian issues. And I would never take that for granted because I have this voice and I'm able to use it in this community.
I somewhat have a voice.
But that's great.
So what's really special for me is, you see, my grandpa showed up.
Oh, and we love him.
Yes.
He's
91. It was his day off work. He works every day, but he came. And then there's my husband, for those of you who are like,
which I'm surprised.
I know.
He wasn't wearing a mask or something. Because he does not like to be shot.
And then my daughter, she was like running around stealing the show. And then my sister and my mom, who hate the camera. I don't know who they take
Sevan
after.
Well, Sevan actually took over the whole thing.
Yeah. Yeah.
So,
That's sweet.
Oh, that's nice. Yeah.
It honestly, the most precious thing about all of this is the fact that he stood by me yesterday.
Sure.
It meant a lot to me.
Well, because he was integral in your whole family coming over, as were other members of your family.
Yeah, and he, for people who are like, you're always on the go and you never stop by working, he is the reason. He is the man who, just his work ethic is incredible. He goes to work every day. Like I said, he's 91.
Yeah.
And all the grandkids have modeled ourselves after him.
Sure. Well, so, you know, congratulations. It's certainly more than well deserved. I love how active you are in your community. Everywhere I go, and I do run into a lot of Armenians. In fact, I live around a lot of Armenians, and they all are so proud of you and so thankful that you are as active in the community as you are and so much a part of the community.
Well, thank you. And everyone was asking why you weren't there, by the way. I said, hey.
I had this little show I had to do.
He's an honorary Armenian. He could have come. But anyway, thank you to Supervisor Barger and to the entire board of Los Angeles County. Thank you. Okay.
Thank you.
Thank you.